Why do you build green, Michelle?
For the children and their health. That's it, period. For the children.